Hello. I think I see something right there. Could it possibly be a siren head? Alright, here we go. Graphics high. High like me. High on life, of course. Before any police listening. Pick up tutorial. Damn, cars out of gas. Looks like there's a station up ahead. Okay. Usual stuff. Left mouse button, flashlight, right mouse button. Charge flashlight, shift sprint, control. Hold breath. Oh, damn. Alright. All basic stuff. Pretty good graphics. Okay, which way am I going here? Map. My map's not working. Said M was map. This looks pretty good. Well made game so far. Is that Sirenhead? Good atmosphere, man. Find a map, huh? Oh, duct tape. What about the Pepsi? Do we want the Pepsi? What is this? Warning, if you hear a siren, run from it. It won't have mercy. If you hear footsteps, your only hope is to be quiet and pray. If you don't hear anything, God have mercy on your soul. Don't trust the streetlights. Never have, my friend. Never have. Pick up map. Oh, here we go. Looks like there's a tool shed southeast of here. I bet there's a spare handle there. Okay. So I started about here, and I made my way here. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Oh my God, fuck this shit. So now it's out here. Oh! Walk off. Is he coming? Oh fuck. Oh, where is he? Bro, this game's freaky. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Damn. Oh, that actually scared the shit out of me, man. Try one more time, I guess. Oh, hell yeah. I gotta save. What's this shit? Just because I live in a trailer park doesn't mean I can't have nice things. The only way of getting my keys is over my dead body. If you want to ask nicely, feel free to visit me in the trailer park so I can tell you to screw off. Oh god, I gotta go to the trailer park to get some fucking keys. Fuck, man. Okay. Jesus. Alright. Can't just break that window. How did he find me? Stop breathing. He wouldn't find me. What am I supposed to do? Just boogie? Should I even bother running in this game? Is that me? Bruh, you should stop stepping on fucking twigs. Okay, I'm fucked, right? He's gonna walk right into me or some shit. Need to get off of that loud ass fucking Thiccc. Run, fool. Fuck off with your siren, man. Jesus, this sounds close. Fuck, man. There's keys here somewhere. I appreciate your inquiry. However, I'd rather die alone in a gruesome, horrifying death before even consider spending an evening with you. I hope that thing gets me before I have to see your face or hear your face again. Or hear your face again. Okay, so what the fuck does that mean? Dear Darla, I'm begging you for another chance. It's the end of the world and I miss the smell of your perfume. Yeah, that's what you're meant to say. Just one night, that's all I'm asking. Before that beast gets to us. You where I stay. So this is not the place. Fuck.
Fuck. Oh, yes. Oh, well, that's beautiful. Lovely. More lovely because it's in ruins.
I swear in the name of the Almighty God that if you don't start picking up your stuff, I'm just going to throw it away. I already started. Hope you didn't leave anything laying around. Oh, fuck, man. Why are they telling me to go over there? Where do you go? She's right there. Oh, I didn't even notice there was a dead person here. Poor thing. Oh, poor guy. That thing must have gotten to him. Do you think? You don't think it's just a regular beheading? Okay, now I'm going back to that fucking tool shed. God damn. Where is he now? He's over here. Where is it now? Okay, where am I going here? I'm right here. I need to go back to that power station. Why would I be going there? Oh no, is there gonna be a lot of running around here? So he's this way right now? But that's the way I want to go. Okay. I was just about to take off. But now I hear him walking around. Where is he? You sound super close. Oh, there he is. Where's he going? Shit. hate this guy. Man, Sirenhead is pretty spooky. Fuck is he, bro? He sounds so close. Is that the idea, though? He can make his siren sound so loud that he sounds close? Jesus, man. Please leave me alone, Mr. Sirenhead. I never did nothing to you. Fuck, his siren can sound like it's coming from anywhere, man. Like, it sounds like it's coming from this direction. I just saw him over here. There's no way he's over here. Unless he'd be teleporting. Which, you know, is possible, I guess. Oh my god. Fuck, he was. He was over there. Holy shit. Say okay. Oh, there he is. Creepy as fuck. What? Where is he? Damn, bro. I can't handle this shit. Just fucking open the fucking door. Get the fuck in here. And we're never leaving this fucking place again. This is where I live now. This is my home now. God, get the fuck away from me, yo. Can't take a hint, bro? Not interested. Guns ain't gonna work. Bear traps ain't gonna work. I drove my car in 10 minutes and just ran away. Oh hell, the thing walked over the freaking fence. We need to really use our heads and figure out how to kill this sumbitch. Hell yeah, man. What is that? Pick up tiny box. Damn, man. What's in this tiny box? What do I do with this? Actually want me to leave this place? Why can't I just live here? I want to live in the shed now. Yeah. Yes, exactly. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Let's just live here. We don't need to go anywhere. It's big enough, you know.
Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of men?
Where am I going now? Okay. Fuck off, bro. How did I get back to the gas station already? I'm too scared to play this game. It's a very overwhelming presence. Going. Fuck it. YOLO. Where is it? I thought I just saw him. Didn't I just see him? Is he, dude? Fuck. Oh my God, man. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty fucking scared, bro. Oh my God, what the fuck? Busy.
It calls for many minutes together in an agonized way. It rings.
Oh my God. Okay, so I'm looking for a gas canister. How do I get in there? somewhere. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get into this place. Oh my god. By the way, I don't really know why they give you a flashlight. You don't really need it. How do I get in this place? Oh, what? I gotta go over there for something? Holy shit.
In an agonized way, it rings.
Where the fuck is he? He sounds so close.
It calls for many minutes together. In an agonized way, it rings.
Man, it's crazy how close he sounds. I don't see him anymore. What if he's just walking into the wall over there? Alright, let's do this. What am I doing now? God, I knew it. I knew this would happen. I gotta go fucking over there. Okay, fuck. God damn it, I'm scared. Where is he? Is that him? Okay, I'm going. I'm sweating. Okay, how do I get in this fucking place? Open the gate? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Like, this game isn't hard enough, homie? Shit. Can I just... What the fuck? That sounded close.
For no reason at all, it seemed, I began to be afraid of something. Afraid in a way that I'd never experienced before, or for that matter, since this time.
Oh my God. Where do I go? Oh shit, I'm stuck. Go away. What do I do? I'm stuck. Bro, I'm stuck. How the fuck am I stuck? Excuse me, fool. I'm stuck. Please tell me I start here. Thank God. How do I open this shit? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know I could do that. I shouldn't even be powering this up. It doesn't matter. I don't use it. This is your last warning. Stop locking the gate to the station. You know we lost the keys and not all of us are able to hop the fence like you. No one is going to break in and mess with the breakers. There's no one in this godforsaken forest. Do it again and you're fired. Okay. Oh my God. Taking a spray can. Do I gotta go up there? Please leave me. You don't gotta stick around. Oh, God.
Hey, why are you looking at me like that?
I think you have anorexia. Or you're bulimic. Should probably see a doctor about that. Maybe you want to be puking all the time if you weren't eating humans. Is there anything here? Oh, what? I hate that. Why are you showing me now where to go? Can't you show me back when I was over here? Okay, up, up, down, down, up. Easy as shit.
An alarm has been given. Is anything wrong?
Up, up, down, down.
An alarm has been given. Is anything wrong?
All well. All well.
An alarm has been given. Is anything wrong?
Up, up, down, down.
All well.
An alarm has been given. Is anything wrong?
Fuck, bro. Oh, I only have to go back up? Or up that thing? I thought I was gonna have to go up that thing. Where the fuck is this guy, bro? What weird noises does he make? Oh! God.
It calls for many minutes together. In an agonized way.
He's stuck.
It rings.
Is he gonna stay stuck? Go, 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 go. Run, fool. Wait, where am I going again? I'm here. Okay, okay. I gotcha. I giddy giddy gotcha. Come on, come on, bro. Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? Is that my car? I think I see my car. We're almost there. We almost made it. Bro, this is the best Sirenhead game I've played. Not gonna lie. This game's pretty well done. Okay, what'd I do? Where's the tank? Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Do it, gang, do it, gang, do it, gang. Oh, please. Good. You got a nice car, bro. You can escape from him. Go. There's two. Come on, I believe in you. Good job. Good job, Hexcore. Or no, good job, Will Cosan, Taylor Driggs, Garrett DeHart, and Josh Lowry. That was cool, man. And shout out to Trevor Henderson, creator of Sirenhead. Bro, that was probably the best Sirenhead game I've played. Good job, boys. I love all of you. Good night and good luck.